Hi, Tupac. How you doing? Can you tell me how you doing today?
Well, I just had to listen to the prosecution's closing argument, and it was just so far from the truth that it really just has me drained at the end of the day. But it's not about me no more. It's about, you know, some nightmare that these people have. They've said it in the... I can't understand why it's this close. They're talking about there's no evidence that I ever sodomized it, even though you put that all over the paper. I just want... print the facts so everybody can sort it out. My life is ruined because nobody has a chance to get the facts.
And the fact is that there was no semen found.
No semen found, no forcible entry, no entry into the anal, no nothing, none of that. I got shot. I always felt like I'd be shot. Somebody tried to do me some harm. Because a lot of people don't like me. But I didn't think it was gonna happen at that particular moment.
At any point did you think that you were going to die after being shot 5 times?
No. No, I didn't. Immediately I was like, God, man. I know how it's gonna be when I die. It's gonna be no noise, you're gonna hear people screaming. I'ma fade out. Tupac.
Tupac.
Mm-hmm. Remember, like two, like two, and Pac, like pocket. You won't go wrong. Just Tupac.
What do you feel like you're best known for now?
Taking 5 bullets. That, surviving. I'm known as a survivor now. I hope so. For the jail thing, bullets and everything. Don't get it twisted. This is not my real life. This is not how my real life is supposed to be.
16, he gets a car. Automatic. You know, there's money in the bank for college. You know, it's Christmas. Go to vacation somewhere. Our vacations was down the street, cross town, grandma house. You know what I'm saying? That was the vacation. A white person who got money, you need to help. You need to help black kids, Mexican kids, Korean kids, whatever. But it needs to be real, and it needs to be before we all die, and then you say, oh, I made a mistake. We should have gave them some money. We really should have helped these folks. It's going to be too late, you know what I'm saying? And then that's when you got to be your own karma, and that's when God made you pay, when God pays. Because I feel like, you know, there's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for $36 million, and we got people starving in the streets. That is just stupid. There's no way. People should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion. But can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got 2 kids, can you just keep it to 2 rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me. You got to survive this country. Because I'm not going back. We got to survive. For us to survive, white folks, black folks, Korean folks, Mexican folks, Puerto Rican folks.